Breaking news right now, the severe weather forcing a rescue here at Standley Lake. A number of paddleboarders were knocked into the water about 2 o'clock right as that severe weather started to move through. Rangers had to pull them out. We are told they are all okay. We'll have more on their conditions coming up on the Fox 31 News at 9 and 10.